Startup face. Oh my god. My voice is terrible, but that's fine. That was a kind of a sound check, I guess. All right. Good evening, everybody. Yeah. I'm here and hopefully less sleepy than last night. So far, I'm all right. I had, like, the worst headache last night. I don't know what the hell is wrong with me. Getting tired at 2 o'clock. Come on. That's early for me, usually. But, yeah. Ahead, I got more Battletoads coming. I forgot to bring, like, all the versions out yesterday, so if I wanted to play more versions of it, I couldn't. I would have to run into the other room again. Yeah. So, open my drink here and there we go. Yes. So tonight, I'm going to start a little bit different tonight here. I'm going to redo one of the versions I played last night, not the arcade. The arcade's just like a quick playthrough. And not for me when I'm half tired, though, but The arcade is definitely a different dinosaur when it comes to Battletoads. It was a, it's good. I like it. Although if it was made years earlier than it was, it would have done much better. Turn the mic up some. The mic, I don't know if the mic's muted by any noise in the background. Can you hear me now? Or am I soft and quiet? It might be that thing, too, where I turned it down. There we go. That's almost at max right there. The feedback gets you. Damn, dude. Allergy City today, let me tell you. Went out and did some yard work earlier, and man. Nose started running. Okay. Right here. I had to switch my pop filter on it because the one I put on there wasn't made for it, but I was being stubborn and wanted to use it. But this mic arm came with the pop filter, so I put that one on here. Because the other one fell off last night, and I didn't even notice. It didn't fall off during the stream, it just fell off. Because I saw it on the damn desk. I'm like, what the fuck? Let me see. I don't know if any of the settings on the microphone make a difference. I think you need one of those in-between things that boost the mic up. Sound mixer. Does that sound any better? Probably made a little noise while I was working on it. Oh, okay. Well, I switched to the foam filter now, okay? I thought the foam filter would sound worse, but it doesn't, okay. So, foam filter it is. I don't need this thing with the arm on it anymore. Okay. Alright, so, as I was saying before, we're going to play some Battletoads. Let me show you these real quick. I'm going to start off with the Game Boy one because I have to hook up a different system to play that one, so everything else will be played on the Retron 5. Except the Game Gear version, because for some reason my Game Gear thing on that 3-in-1 Retron thing doesn't work. I have no idea what the hell's wrong with that thing. Yeah, I can bring everything closer to I don't like it in the frame, though. I look like I'm talking to a robot penis. If it's better in the screen, it doesn't matter to me. Not like you're looking at my ugly mug while I'm playing video games. Yeah, I know, I noticed too. There you go. Big streamers like Adam Krigler. Your favorite. Yeah, I can leave it like right here. It's barely in frame. That's not the pop filter showing. I'm going to take the pop filter off of it. Oh, cooler streamers. Dude, I forgot to tell you, he went bitch mode the other day. It was so funny. I forgot what they were talking about, but they kind of said something that pissed him off, and he was like, I don't forget what it was. It was something he disagreed with, and then everybody was like kind of ragging on him about it and disagreeing with him, and he just went quiet like the rest of the stream and only answer like questions once in a while. It was Wednesday's stream. Wait, no, Thursday. Because he just got quiet and he's like staring off, and you can tell he was mad. But yeah, they upset him somehow. All right. So yeah, I'm actually going to pop in the NES version today because that version yesterday was kind of giving me a headache. RGT85 was on there on Friday's show. He would be a good go. I don't think he's got time to do that shit though. I like Drunk 3PO is a good choice, but he's doing other shit, better shit. All right. And then the mysterious two versions for the Game Boy. That's the one I'm going to start. Okay, so this one's called Battletoads in Ragnarok's World. All it is Battletoads. I bought it because I saw it, and I'm like, what the hell is this? It's just this. It's like, I got a copy of Double Dragon. Actually, I want to see if my sister will give up the other one, because I have the Japanese cover to it, which is that's what my Facebook avatar is right now. No, this isn't a pirate. I got R copies of some games. I think all those Mega Man Game Boy games are all R. They're all copies. But, I mean, they were good. They worked. Okay, and then I'll go to I'm going to go to this one first. After I do the Nintendo one again, we'll do the Sega Genesis one. And then, right here, Battlemaniacs, which is, I guess Battlemaniacs got rated kind of bad because it's too similar to the first game. I always liked the cover to Battlemaniacs, though. Like, the levels are just like, there's like the variety of levels in Battlemaniacs is the same as it is in the original. Dude, I like that version. It looks really nice. Alright, so I'm going to pop in Battletoads for the Game Boy. I'm not sure how it works if you pop it in this thing. Alright, let me get my ugly mug off of here. Oh, here it comes. And that's the Game Boy version of the theme. It's like I'm like spazzing out. This one's very similar to the NES version. Now tell me that this isn't the first level just zoomed in. Notice I didn't do the cutscene too where they were dropping out of the plane. Sorry, I kind of snorted there. I don't know if you heard that. I've been having really, really bad allergy attacks today. Well, I think it was... I cut down the bushes. Oh God. I've heard enough of that name. I was cutting the bushes down to my friend. I'm ripping them all out, but man, like I was cutting the branches off the one, just pollen everywhere. But that dude wasn't moving. What the hell's up with that? I thought I was the one sleeping. I'm watching the up screen too. My God, this is a. I look down here and it's so fucking zoomed in. Holy shit. It doesn't really bother me because Double Dragon Advanced is very zoomed in. So, I mean, it works just like the NES version. Ah! I stopped punching him. The second I stopped punching him, he... Well, they weren't letting me mount him. Oh, he's still around? I got 750 points. The game glitch there or something? The music's very similar to it. It actually sounds pretty good for the Game Boy. Damn it. So like right on top of it, why don't you let me have that? It's moving me because the screen's so limited. Now this actually, it's a pretty good port. I remember it. Look how small the cannonballs are. Alright. Wait a second, it's four hits? It didn't even do the animation of it dying. There's Dark Queen and her Game Boy self. Look how that looks so washed out right there. But it's the system. I don't believe, because in the Game Boy it would look kind of like the negative of that. So. They even have this level. I do like how it's green in this thing, because this game actually looks like it's. I got a little lost with Mega Man when I was playing the green ones. It's like, is Mega Man green or blue? Oh no! Where's the flies at? They're coming up, aren't they? I guess the blade beaks first. It's still got that rare type music. Oh shit. This is even better coloring than that. There it is! Oh man, you can keep doing that and getting one-ups. It's like a Mario secret. They did it. It's actually really good. I like it. I kind of can't wait to play the two Mega Man X games on Game Boy because those look pretty good too. It's actually Game Boy Color. It exactly the same to the levels. Wait, I haven't seen the flies yet. Ah.
Oh, damn it. It's a little easier to do in this port. Oh, no. Yeah, it's a little bit... I see what you mean. Wait till I get to the next one. Oh, I want extra guys. Oh, they never did that before. Normally, you just keep hitting and you can keep getting extra guys. It did it again. They must have, like, axed that in this version. Extra guy. I forgot a game. Jesus Christ. So unprepared for this beat 'em up stream. It's actually a later game, so I won't have to get it till later. It's funny because it's actually right behind the one game. That's funny, because once you said that, I noticed, I turned on the stream and he was quiet. I'm like, normally that guy's just babbling. It's like, dude, shut up. Another extra guy. Damn, see? She? Damn, another extra guy. See? Man, you could, like, spam the crap out of extra guys in this. I didn't fight the boss. The other one? The white one? That's fucked up. Here it is. Do do do. So this music's a little bit slower. Do do do. Yeah, you don't have to run across, I know. Now they go down because your health bar is down here. Yeah. They kind of made it there so you don't fall off the ledges when you kick those guys. They only put one cart there. Oh, I died. Music's great. I think they even have the warp. Oh. Yeah, I think they even have the warp in the same place. It's like black instead of like white. Damn it. This part seems like it is harder. I don't know why. It's weird because the bottom walls look like they're in the middle of the screen and they're not all the way down. It's weird. It's definitely a perspective thing. These guys that drop the walls. Oh, I screwed that up badly. I was supposed to dodge and then jump. See, I just started digging into the extra guys, the guys in the bottom, because I had so many lives. I should have tried to get more lives in the last level. That's how you go through the game. So some of my favorite tunes in this game. Duh. It feels like with those blocks where they are, it feels like there's like less room to wiggle between the blocks. I don't know, it's hard to explain. Damn it. Wow, they totally skipped out on the whole continue screen and everything. If you notice that the music sounds louder, I left my damn speakers again. Hold on. That's probably why you couldn't hear. Well, no. That's bad reasoning. I left my damn soundbar again. I keep doing that. Okay. Chair stream for a second. Alright, I'm back. Alright, I was gonna say, it was so loud. I'm like, why is this music so loud? Drive you nuts and run right there. You don't have to run right there. I noticed they don't have the flies in this game. It's kind of weird. Yeah, so you want to hear overlay on the music. It does sound kind of cool, though. It sounded kind of like stereo. It was neat. But it's weird hearing it. Well, he's glitched. When they're in the air, you can't pound them down like that. And there's only one car, there's not two. I'm sorry, I jumped too early there. Oh, I can't do that double jump like in the NES one. It feels like the reaction time just a little bit slower. Oh shit. I totally wasn't watching what I was talking and not watching what I was doing. Oh, not a bad thing though. It's almost like I can react to it a little faster. Eric D. July? I noticed he had a thing that said he was coming on. Oh, he's actually in the chat. That's cool. He had a thing on a live show on earlier. Does he come on there often? They have the exclamation point part? Or is it, it's just gonna end? Oh shit. Okay. Side Scrollers wants to have him on. Oh, I missed that. There we go, got my health back. Boom, boom, boom. It's a smart man right there. Did EVS make a lot on his or no? Oof. Holy crap. Oh man, the double jump thing's killing me. I gotta just get better at the jumping in this version. That's all. I should have just went up. I was closer to the top of the screen. It was so dumb. That's the other thing. You notice what's missing? Pause the game. It just keeps going with the music. Bad port, bad port. I just thought the front of this cart looked like an eraser. Late jumping. It kind of throws off the timing of my jumping, too. I gotta lessen my jump on the second one of those. And then not roll up to. Yeah. You'd be like face first in a wall, you didn't have time to react to it. Boom. Wait, what? What? Is this the fist again? Yes, the fist again. I hit that. Why did I not? That was weird. I like was right on the level with the ramp, and I didn't hit it. It's like, what, did my bounce miss it or something? That's so weird. All right, I wasn't where the game wanted me to be, so so it's okay. Alright, I'm just gonna switch systems here real quick. Everything's sitting right here on the desk, so I don't even have to move away from the desk. I have to go capture my mouse, because my mouse just took a dive. So much crap here. Wire City. All right. I thought my stream froze. I didn't look right. Like, I looked at that, the screen over there at my casting my stream. And I just saw me stooped over like this, and it stopped. I'm like, oh yeah, I was down there for a minute. How do you do the car to get up there? Okay. Might hear some noises because I'm going to be moving something around here. All right, let me just plug this guy in and we're ready to go. Okay, I think I did it. I'm gonna plug it in this one. I don't trust that little thing. It's just doesn't feel like it's plugged in all the way. And now to play this game is, it was meant to be played. Okay. It's funny because Battletoad just. Now I'm playing the. I'm playing the NES version. Again. With the right color scheme. No card insert. There you go. I must have been playing this on here recently. Okay. Zits, man. I think Zits or Rash is the youngest one. I think Pimple's the oldest, and then Zitz is the middle guy. But I did not see the bright red. The bright red 4 that'll kill. See, this is how it's supposed to look. Sound effects are correct too. Didn't have the sound effects right in that version. Oh, I love the kick. Looks amazing, sounds amazing. And I'm playing a little better because I'm using the correct controller. Can't even go back there and get them. Damn it. This is the Retron 5, but this is the NES port. It's the actual cartridge. Oh, that was failure. Yep. There she is. In her correct colors. I love the sound effects in this one too. Like, I'm so used to the sound effects in this one. Dude, I kicked you. Or did that rather. Yeah, you're right, the level wasn't moving as much. Dude, I'm not belling for some reason. Why am I not belling? Got him. Thank you. gotcha on that one. That's a one hitter. Damn it. Oh, I let myself die there. Yeah, it really is. I'm playing it a little bit. I don't know, that red on this level, the red was really bugging my eyes. It was like way too red. And red's supposed to be an easier color on your eyes. Even like through my glasses, it was bothering my eyes. Yeah. Get my eraser thingy. Yeah, the Game Boy one was timed differently for sure. And it didn't help it was on a smaller screen. Oh, I got quick all of a sudden. Yeah, I did a little bit. I know what you mean. This seems like it's more fast paced now. It's almost like maybe they like slowed it down or something. I'm used to this. This is like, the exclamation points now. Oh, I fell for it. Oh, I'm at the wrong part. I thought I was at the part with the exclamation points. I gotta do the fist part first, the rocket fist or whatever they call them. That part's before even that happens. This just feels so, here they are. Oh my god, the timing was so off on these things. I'm so used to that. Here it is. Ah! I always screw it up! That's like right around the end of the level right there. I hated this part so much, like, when I played this game, but I actually don't mind it now. It's actually kind of fun because I can time it right. Took me a while to do it, though. And this guy always comes out of nowhere. Oh no, I didn't jump. I didn't jump. Right. The first time I jumped, for some reason my jump didn't make it. The second time I didn't jump at all. It's like, I totally missed it. Now when you jump with that thing, you're not supposed to hit any arrow buttons when you jump because it screws up the entire... I don't need you, but I'll get you anyway. Dude, I saw that one CCAG I went to. It's like, beat this game and you get this. You know, it was like a custom Battletoads console. Oh, that thing looks so badass. It's like, yeah, right, me beat this game. I can maybe make it. I think I made it to the snake level. That's as far as I got without assistance. Because the surfing level and the Arctic level for me aren't that hard. It's the damn... The snake level gives me fits near the end. Because I forget how to time the one part. What, dig at you? Ah! Which one's that? What are you talking about? Is that dig at you? Dig them? Oh, you're talking about the surfing level. I have beaten the surfing level, though. The surfing level is actually not... It's not a long level. Damn it. I'm sitting here indirectly making fun of you. All that surfing level, huh? Ah, I went too far up. Damn it. You have to stay towards the middle. It's not... You just have to dodge... I forget... There's logs on the surfing level. It's logs and whirlpools. That's what you gotta dodge. I think you... There's a boss at the end of it, too, if I'm not mistaken. Unless I'm thinking of a different level. Go super chat so he doesn't read it. He puts it up on the screen like it's special. Hey, I don't have time to read these, so I'm just going to put them up and let them go by. Dude, I like the inside joking thing. It's getting so bad. It's almost like the guests are like, what the hell do we do? Or they're just inside joking. Oh, shit. It's like I'm getting worse at this. This is the easy part. Thank you.
Damn it.
Okay, gotcha. Oh, he's crashing the wall, reading that, but that's fine. That was my last life anyways. Let me write your name on a colored piece of paper so you feel special. That was another thing. I looked at the damn papers on the wall. And I'm like, it's starting to look like a quilt. I'm like, it's like I'm just gonna start calling it the quilt of shame. He even moved the skateboard yet on the wall off there just so he can hang those. That means that those notes are coming off and that skateboard's going back up. I thought of a good like tournament idea. See who can actually beat this. I know there are people out here that can beat it though. You have to do it on one try. No, I'm talking about just this part. I know people can beat it, but one try, that's it. You only get one life to do it. I mean, it could probably be done, yeah. This game's been out how long? Somebody's definitely figured that out. Funny thing is, like, compared to the rest of it, most of the other parts of this game, it's like, this is like cake. This is like that easy. There's levels in this game that are just so fucking hard. Like, this is like cake compared to those levels. There's another level like this. It's like you're in like a spaceship looking thing. It moves so much slower. But there's a part where the walls close in on you and stuff. That's where it starts getting fast. I'm missing my timing. You have to like sit on the island for like a second. There's like a timing thing with the jumps. And I'm completely missing it. That island was too small. They shortened the island that time. I just want to beat this part, but we don't have all night. Ah, no, I did it again. I didn't hit the jump button at all. Ah. Hey, come on. All right. Let's switch versions here. Main menu. Now it's time for the Sega Mega Drive version. Ah, oh, hey now. I noticed the I see a random wire hanging here. What is this? This right here. Oh. Forgot to move my power cord to my little Game Boy thing. Yeah, I know. I didn't like that. That cartoony yet lazy Cal art style. That's just, oh my god. How is that in now, you know? It said no cartridge inserted. I take the cartridge out and it's like cartridge power failure or something. I'm like, wait a second. You just told me that there was no cartridge in here now. I take the cartridge out and you're telling me that you read that there was a cartridge in there. But I'm going to clean this thing out. I don't know. It looks kind of dirty. I don't know. Do you blow into Genesis cartridges? Is that a thing? There we go. All right, ladies and gentlemen. This, I can already tell you. That sounded like ass. I think I was... Hello there. She's gray now. Would she look like... Yeah. She thinks she had a reduction in some area, though. Right there, it looks like the right size. This sounds kind of cool. So it's a little poppy, and sometimes it happens with Genesis music. Yeah, I know. It's like... The backgrounds look nicer and stuff. I just realized something. Okay, it plays fine, so I'm not going to change it. I'm committing sacrilege. I'm playing a Sega Genesis game
with the Super Nintendo controller.
That too, no pause beat. Okay, that's that. I need to change controllers. You might be asking why I need to change controllers, because if you use a Super NES controller, the jump button and the attack button are diagonal to each other. That's too much. I'm not going to get used to that really quick. Whereas the Sega Genesis controller has the buttons lined up correctly, so I need that. Oh, wait a second. It is plugged in, huh? Is it? Jesus Christ, they're just flying everywhere. Alright, here we go. I'm going to plug this guy in. Okay. And just telling you, that's why I died there. Because I totally didn't hit the jump button. That's much better. That's how it's supposed to be positioned. Wow. Did I even hit the screen? All the balls stay there in this version. They look like crunch berries. Wait, you have to hit it 4 times again. Maybe not, that was 3 times. It was just taking its time to do the cutscene. Out toads. I know she does look Asian. Well, there it is. Dude, how come every other version it's easier to do that? See, like, you keep doing it. It's fucking Mario, like, with the turtle shell. The Nintendo version's stingy, that's why. The J word I can't say on here. I want that sword. Whoa, those things move way quicker. But it didn't shock me. It's like the bolt missed me. I wish I would have played this version sooner than I did when I got it. Actually, this version's actually kind of cool. Oh, damn it, they don't let me hit it. Like, oh, no. Come on up. What the hell happened there? It's all right. Damn it, what happened? They cut my ow. You owe me a guy. So you don't get shocked if it misses you. That's different. Oops. Yeah, it does. But the rats got more personality on their face. It looks like a ball pit now. Yeah, the run and jump on purpose. You don't have to do that. There we go. This actually kind of sounds cool. Not that part, though. A little loud for my taste. I don't even know how I died there. I don't know how I'm dying there. I like the timing is just a little bit off from the NES one. Because I'm going down, when I should be going down, I go down and I die. So I'm hitting it. It must move a little slower then, that's why. green mats. Oh, dude, they definitely timed those guys different. It's not the same. Those two guys were riding together, and in the NES one, the one just comes into the screen at the end. They also look like they're riding penises. Oh, there's no exclamation points here either. And the islands are a little bigger. They slowed it down. Oh my god, maybe I was about to say they slowed it down, but no, they didn't. Wow. I'm near the end of the level, because after that exclamation point part, it's near the end of the level. There was the oh, that was it. I think right after that, it just goes boom. Well, I'm like not hitting him. Okay, there we go. What? It doesn't do anything. I actually have the 6-button one plugged in. And it's only jump and attack. There's no other commands. Let's forget the jump button again. Damn it. The very right button is the jump. It's just like the NES controls. I don't know why I'm getting so messed up. I went too far up. That it moves much slower at that part because I'm going down too soon. It's like I'm in the right spot and I move down. I do it too soon. Double jump doesn't apply in this game either. I mean, set the third button as something. Yeah, she does look a little better on the Genesis. I want to go in the ball pit. Do do do. Oh, he just died. That's weird. Wow, I'm so the timing is. I'm just bad at the timing of that. That's all. Pretty much after you beat up all the rats, your health doesn't even matter because it's. One hit kills after that. The ground looks like lasagna. That's what it looks like. Meaning it what I'm riding on. Garfield would be happy right now. It's like the second or third time I've done that. Paid that much for it. Personally, I don't think I did. I'd say at most maybe $20. I was on a little game buying frenzy for a while, that's all I know. It's like, I want to get this. Because I always wanted to see it on Sega Genesis. There we go, it gets a little faster now. Nice. Here it comes! Oh shit, they're right in your face. Stay near the middle of the screen. Stay near the middle of the screen. See, now I'm moving down too soon. I'm out waiting too long. Damn it, quit doing that! It's the same block I'm dying on. There it is. Did it. Yeah, now I'm in the Arctic level. Oh yeah, it's a one hit. Oh, no, it's not. You have to not get killed by the ice block. Damn, that one's like hits you right away. So what you gotta do is pick this up. This almost sounds like the NES version of the music. Alright, so. Damn it! It's a checkpoint I hit before. Damn it, pick up a snowball, dude. Fuck it. Fuck it. That turbo tunnel seemed like it was a little easier. Damn it. The guy criticized. Oh, shit. Smash into a pile of snowballs. Oh no! Ugh. This part gets annoying really quick. You have to smash the snowman and throw the snowballs at the wall right there. The dumb fucking stalactite gets me every time. Come on, you jackass. That's like DSP, his voice is fucking annoying. It's like, dude, just shut up. Like, I don't know how people watch that guy. Oh no, I'm gonna fall, come on, you Boston. Wow. I was like in a glitched part of the level. Oh god, that type of a voice. What the fuck was that? What the hell? I thought it was one hit and he's down. Game over. I don't get any more. Oh, jeez. Alright, so yeah, that's Battletoads for Genesis. I like that version a lot more than last time I played it. Alright, now it's time. Oh. I did not mean to reset it. I meant to go to the main menu. Yeah.
I got you on that one.
I do think it's better than the Game Boy port, too. But
you gotta remember,
the Game Boy port had limitations on it. All right, now I'm going to pop in the Battle Maniacs
for the
SNES. Should load right up. There we go.
Swap out my controller again because
I don't want to use the
Sega Genesis because there's one. Well, there's
actually two extra buttons on that fucker. Okay. Two years later? This one's got some good music. Yeah, I forgot to eat double punch. But yeah, the ground starts falling apart, so you really gotta watch where you're walking. Oh, you got more health. Way more health than the other one. Oh, come on, I'm gonna kick him in the face. Get out of here. Kick him while he's down. Oh, shit. Well, the pig didn't make it. Oh, crap. I think they hit each other. Almost like went up or down there. Him right down, man. All right. One less guy. Damn. Give me the old belly flop maneuver. It's tough. I was wondering how that was gonna work. Yeah, let's not go by all three of them. There we go. Oh, man, I always fall for that damn shit. Come here. Guess I can't knock him down the pit. Nice. Oh boy, at least I had to get hit once, I guess. Twice. Alright, hold on, I gotta run across this.
Oh, don't fall, don't fall. So, I'm on the first level. There's no point in continuing, so I will not continue on the first level. Alright. I'll start it over. Yeah, this one is good. I like the music a lot, too. I'm just happy I made it to the Arctic level on one of the versions. Totally fucked that up. Damn it. You shithead. I think I was supposed to jump there. I don't even know what I did there. I, like, over-jumped that. I'm not gonna make it, because that boss at least requires one life. Thank you.
No point in continuing in this one. Alright, I'll try it one more time on the first level, see how I do. Toadies. So I think, what, Zitz gets kidnapped in this one? Because you're only Rash or Pimple. That would be awesome if they had that flag. Come here. Oh, little puny shield. Yeah, but if you jump, he doesn't hit you. Okay, whoa. Oh boy. This guy's a little tougher than the others. One's gone.
go.
Damn it, turn around. There we go. Pit. Oh yeah, that's right, this falls. More try. Oh, you do start later in the level, huh? Okay, so there's some merit to continuing. Damn it, I did that for the second time. Damn it. I'm a sucker for that shit.
Okay, here's the boss again.
It's one hit and you're dead, like... You missed me. Wait a sec, just by him walking, he crushed me? I don't get that. You do a different theme when you pause it. Not as cool as the NES one, but... Damn it, that again. I knew one of the islands with those statues falls down. I always fall for it. Alright, there he goes. No, don't let him get on you. Damn it. Damn it.
Oh.
Got him. Holy crap. That wasn't too bad. Yeah. Stone pig. Yeah, he's not too bad. See, like, this is like the second level. I'm trying to kick my board down, but it won't let me. See, I'll let you do it there. Watch the spikes. Damn it. Oh, so if you keep running into the wall. Damn. Okay, so that does eventually hurt you. Oh, is that what it was? That they wanted to play as Pimple in the first game? So... that's crazy. Yeah, he is the biggest toad. I mean, it'd be cooler in the first game if you were able to pick who you wanted to play. I didn't catch the opening last time. I think I'm going to give this one more go, and if I don't do it... I just... the first level kills me. It's only the first level, too. Celia's Volkmeyer. How scoos. Gotcha. Yeah. Ah. Sid sleeps into her rescue, but he just takes a... What a strange fella. Alright, time to start. We gotta get him back, we gotta get him back. Proceed slowly. Okay. Got it. And bam. Oh, wait, come on. Damn it. I did not mean to take that. Ah, damn it, I fell for that one for the first time. Kick his ass out of there. Come on, dude. Got him. Okay, finally. Damn it. Thank you. Got him. Okay. And now watch out. Shit starts hitting the fan here coming up. Damn it. Now they're beating each other up. Jump. Oh yeah, shit, the fireballs. I must have ran down the pit. There we go. Down the pit we go, down the pit we go, down the pit we go. Damn it, what was my jumping not working? Damn. I'm doing terribly this time. Come on down here, boy. Big boy. See you later. One guy down. And dead. Jeez. I'm so tired. Damn it. That was not cool. Oh, come on, man. No! Well, looks like this was a wasted continue. Damn it. Game over, game over. See, there's a lady villain, strongest woman in the universe. They don't understand that concept. Maybe she's misunderstood. I'm gonna get the next game now.
I have to go grab it from the other room.
Whew. Yeah, man, I could get up anyway. I just kind of stretch myself out a bit here. I don't know why I get so damn tired now around 2.
Strange. Alright, I'm going to get the my next game to be a chair stream for like a second.
I will not put the other games away in anger. Hi, Cap. How you doing?
You gonna be the guest host of the stream now? Alright, so the next game. Return to main menu.
Is, here we go.
Oh, shit. This game must just be dirty, I hope. Oh man. Let me show you the next game. After I clean it. This game did come out. Well, I'm not sure, maybe. I'm not sure when Battle Maniacs came out. Next game, right here. Battletoads Double Dragon. Camera 2 Double Dragon. There it is.
Oh my god.
Give me some stretches here so I can stay awake a little longer tonight. Alright. A little longer now. It's actually getting near that time. Damn. Hate when the weekend's over. Okay, so. There we go. This game is very cool. So this came out the same year as Battle Maniacs. Not sure which one came out first. The Ultimate Team. This game is actually really cool. Doesn't appear to be an opening to it. Yeah, it does. Alright, I always pick the Double Dragons because I like to play them in the Battletoads style. There's a Bobo. I'm gonna beat you up. I think you can step on their fingers, or you can go on the side and knee them off the side of the ship. Oh, wait.
Yeah, I like either or, but I like the Double Dragons animations in this. So you have to let it hit the ground like that. Oh yeah, that's right. Bobo's coming out. Ow. There he goes. Points. Yeah, it's actually, yeah, it's like more fast paced. That's why I like that they did it, and you have to throw the dynamite in the door. No, get out of the way. I have to get off that fence. Get out of the way. Oops. That was a mistake. All I did was throw it wrong. Oops, threw it too close to the door. There you go. Elevator. Alright, more of those stick guys. Him out. Get this going, get it. Lots of invincibility. Sucks how I can't jump off the side there. Alright, so going here again. Going down. This part moves a lot slower, so. Damn it. What the hell? Dude, do something. Come on. I don't understand what's going on here. Like, I can't, it's like I can't fight back. Okay, I just have to kick. That's what it is. I was trying to move out of the way and it got me hit. Alright. This boss is easier just to kick like this. Oh, it sat on me. How the walls and so okay, yeah. They weren't like walls. They were like little round things. Ropes and Roper. Ow.
The old knee drop.
Oh, okay, so that's not something you jump and grab onto. My first continue, so I guess it's not too terrible. What? I didn't get hit when it comes back up. How am I supposed to get up there if it's not letting me get up there and grab it? Duh, I gotta grab it with the rope. Man, what is with them and you like can't move? Do I just cross here? I don't remember. Yeah, you didn't have to go down. I think I go down in another part, but. I was invincible and I died. Hello, kitty cat, I see ya. Oh, jeez. Jesus Christ. Try there. Damn, it's the second time I fell for that. Serious. I don't know what I was supposed to do right there. Oh, I fell for that again. That okay. Dude, you can't like move when they whip you. It's so weird. Let go too soon. Just gotta swing past the crevasse here, that's all. I'll do the level longer with that, but damn it, dude. No continues left. There's actually a part in this game when you're in a little chase pods and it's one hit and you're dead. Give this one another go, I think I will. Maybe I'll be one of the toads this time.
There we go.
I don't like how they don't step on the fingers, though. That's what I don't like. I think they can still knee off the side, but I just don't like how they don't step on the fingers, because I think that's funny. Damn it. Damn it. It's hard to charge these guys. Damn it. Seems some help for a Bobo. Where are you guys? Okay, hold on. I guess I can't climb up that thing? No. I don't like how you can't hit that from down there. You have to climb up here just to get that 5,000 points. Alright though. It's only a small critique. This game's pretty good, so I really can't critique it too much. Pretty cool. Right there. Alright, dynamite time. Damn it. Here we go. All right, here we go. I need that for sure. Kick him out of here. Right, is this the elevator? Oh, okay. Totally, like, forgetting what I did not too long ago. That animation is kind of cool. Go, come on, get down that ladder. Damn it.
damn it. There we go. That's why I couldn't advance. I keep forgetting where to go. You gotta go one way, then you gotta go. Damn it! Alright. Damn, getting sleepy. Why the hell am I so damn sleepy? Well, I know why I'm sleepy today as opposed to yesterday, because she did some yard work today. Come on, get out of here. Got it? Yep. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Hey, buddy. How you doing?
What's up, buddy?
Why? Damn it, I could throw him the wrong way. Buddy. Alright. Damn, I was gonna try to get that. You gotta step away for a bit? Okay. Hopefully I can make it out of this level. If you get all these, you get an extra guy. That's what this is. Oh, why did I go up? Do 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 do.
damn it.
Newer music. Oh god.
Wasn't even a fair fight. What the hell?
That was weird.
Okay. Watch out. Ah, again. Guess I'm a sucker for that thing. I can't do that. Damn. Gotta be a little faster. Ooh, nice. I actually dodged it. Kicking you. Damn it. damn it. Swing across. Are you freaking kidding me? Alright, looks like that's it for that game. I don't know. I kind of want to try again. Maybe I will. Maybe a double dragon again. Come on. I would say so, because that other HD one, I kind of wasn't impressed with it as much as this one. Or, yeah. The other one, like, there was some issues I had with it. Damn, at least I got. Oh, wait. Come here, buddy. I forgot if you go up on this level, you... Yes, it plays, yeah. It was that other, it was, the fuck was that thing called? Like, Retro Bit or something like that? I think this one actually makes it look better. I swear that other one took the power-ups out of my Traw game. It was weird. Never seen anything like that before. So that my Retro 5 plays Nintendo, Super Nintendo, Genesis, and Famicom, and Game Boy Advance. Don't forget that one. Bye. See you later. And then you get that little adapter thing and it plays three more. It plays Master System. Maybe it's only two more.
No, that's three.
Master System, Game Gear, and I forget the other one. I have it sitting like right over there. I guess I can't break this open. Oh, the controllers, the one they give you with it is wireless. You can charge it on the system and all that. It kind of sucks, though. But you can use your original Nintendo Genesis and Super Nintendo controllers on it. Damn it, wrong way. Wrong way. I don't think so, because I think those are Bluetooth. I would have to do a little research on that. Because I use the ones I have on a Switch. Damn it. Come on, get off the damn ladder. Come Can you? Yeah. Okay. I already answered that one. Yeah, I've never tried it, but also it's kind of pointless since I'm on an elevator. But yeah, you can use those. I don't know if you can use those. I'll have to. Hello. Oh, I ran into that. Okay, what the hell? That was stupid of me. Oh shit. I'll pause this real quick. I just got a really nasty eye itch. Ay, yay. Okay, here we go. Oh, I said to take a swig. What the hell is that bullshit? Why do they, some of them do two lunges and then some do three? Thank you. Damn it. That's terrible. Damn it. Damn it. Okay, here we go again. There we go, finally. Come on. Fall, thank you. I get hit on the return. Just run past the damn thing. Oh boy. Jump on him. So hard to get to this one. damn it. Oh, come on, I was gripped onto there. Well, that was a waste. There should be something you could throw at those things or something. Things are so hard to get out once they start shooting. Damn it, you try to attack one and the other one's attacking. Want to know more? Okay. Swing across. What the hell was that? Oh, is there something blocking me there? There's like a wall there. What the hell happened there? I made that same jump like how many times? Huh, weird. Alright. So that's all the old Battletoads games right there. No Cecil again. Alright, I think I'm going to skate out of here a little early again because I'm a little on the tired side again. Been a rough week, man. I'm going to tap it off with that gardening and all that. Outside work. Yeah, I'm out of here again. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. It's 3 o'clock, a little over 3 hours. That's fine, whatever. But yeah, I think I'm just, because it'd be a good time to I'll start the new Battletoads game next time, and it's only going to be like, it's a longer game anyway, so yeah, I'll do that, and then that's what I'll start off with, and I'll probably go on to Dungeons and Dragons, and then I'm going to go to the newer ones, I believe. Or there might be more. I'll figure it out. But yeah, I got to get up early anyway tomorrow, so Saturday nights are harder for me to stay awake longer. Alright, I'm going to get the hell out of here. I will see everybody later, and like I said, I'll start off with the new Battletoads next time, and which is very, don't like the anime. It's an alright game, just don't, the animation style is not the best. I'm not a huge fan of it. But okay, everybody, thank you for watching. Hopefully I can be less sleepy next time I'm on. It's been a long, shitty week. Even though it was a short week at work, it's been that type of week. Alright. I'm out of here. Good night, everybody, and catch you later.